Helping the homeless. The Lee County Homeless Coalition held a panel on unauthorized camping today. They want to find solutions for the city's homeless population.
Wink News reporter Olivia Jean was in attendance this morning. So Olivia, bring us up to date. What happened?
Right, HB 1365 takes effect on January 1st of next year. It requires Florida counties to stop people from camping or sleeping on public property and to make sure homeless individuals receive resources they need. Senator Jonathan Martin, who sponsored it, says it will keep our streets safer.
This goes a long way to make sure that our communities are safe, but also to make sure that those organizations who are tasked with dealing with the very, very difficult assistance, counseling, treatment, follow-up with our homeless population, to make sure that they have the tools necessary to do their job in the most effective and also a safe manner.
More than 100 people showed up to Fort Myers High School on Thursday morning to learn more about what can be done to help those living in the streets of Lee County. The panel was put on by Lee County Homeless Coalition. Each talked about what can be done to help with the homelessness.
I believe it needs to be an approach that involves government, that involves nonprofit, and also involves the private sector. We need to get our business leaders involved. We need to know what homelessness and what impact affordable housing is having on industry.
The panel conversations will continue as Lee County fights homelessness. Mayor Anderson says calls to police regarding homelessness in the past 12 months total at 2,300. Trespassing is the leading offense in the area. Back to you.